Now let us do transfer to calculate the volume of gas. If you want to calculate the volume of any gas, you can use this triangle V volume equal n times 24. Okay. Air pollution. What volume does 22 gram of carbon dioxide occupy at RTB refers to room temperature pressure gas? Okay, he asked for what volume at room temperature. Okay, so we will use this triangle V equal n times 24. Okay, but here he give us gram and we want to find the number of moles. From the other rules, n equal m over mr. So m into 2 grams, mr, he asked for carbon dioxide. Okay, carbon dioxide CO2. So mr equal C equal 12 plus oxygen 2 times 16. Okay, so it will be 2 times 16 plus 12 equal 44 grams per ton. 44 grams per ton. Okay. Over 44. So the number of moles, 22 divided by 44 equals 0.5 moles. 0.5 moles. Okay. So we asked for V. So V equal N times 24. V equal N, 0.5 moles times 24